Alright, up next to bat is Project Light Spirit. Or as I like to call it, Light Spirit. Whoa! That was cool. Alright, let's do it. ZXC controls, here we go. I'm happy with what I got. Oh. The darker one is the one I'm selecting. Good sounds. That's a good distortion, I think, in the water, I can't really tell. It's just that's a pretty good animation there, like the turnaround from Symphony of the Night. It's pretty well done. This thing following you around like in Hyperlight Drifter looks cool too. It renders on top of you though, which I feel like maybe it should go behind you. Minor thing. Yeah, nice details though, Jesus. Really smooth, holy shit. Shift. What? Oh, that was weird. Oh, fuck off. Okay, so forward and shift is a roll. And then, wild kick. Damn, it's so smooth looking though. Holy fuck. Alright, it's cost my stamina meter up there. Can't dash in the air. Oh, if I'm holding direction. So I have this green meter I can use, and I have this physical meter I can use. Rolls cost that. Give me iframe, it's kinda cool. Slow me down though. Pop him, alright. Neat. What is that thing? Oh, I can't crouch. It's like crouch attack. We can do well down here. Backdash, okay. That's a weird one. Just the facing's being messed up or something. Ooh, okay, that is, yeah. The Castlevania thing. That's a huge attack, too. It's two up there. So it's the fastest way to just do this. It's Castlevania time. I feel like this would be a little snappier, like, just a little bit snappier than this kind of thing. It feels a little slidier now trying to do this. Good way to dance though, I like it. Fuck him up. Alright, shot the mixers off my guy. Oh shit! Remember they're shooting the pixels off? They're covered in gradient things. Shoot it once, knock it off, shoot it again. Alright. Huh. That's interesting. No way that couldn't be intentional, I have no idea how that would not be intentional. Oh, it's a Castlevania! Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh shit. I like the subpixel thing going on, it looks pretty good. The aliasing or whatever the heck. Oh, okay, so keep, even if I run into a wall while backdashing, I'll... Yeah, man, let's do this. What can I do to just avoid the damage? What can I do? Where this huge guy is dying one hit. Oh shit. Let's see. All the Castlevanias are here. The head monster fly guy. Everyone I know. Medusa head. Oh shit. Keeps walking into spikes. Oh, all the way back here? Well, that's what I get. Just iframe for you guys with me. Oh, can I just try to fly with that? No, I don't fly, okay. It's kind of weird that pressing shift in the air with no input does nothing. Just like in Castlevania games, the combat isn't particularly interesting. Yeah, I think... It's probably too easy, but I just don't feel like, you know, staying in front of enemies and hammering the C button, you know? I just feel like not doing that. So I'm just gonna skip everything and try to, like, move and look cool. Oh, shit! Oh no, the cube room.
Whoa, what do I do?
Whoa, shit. Whoa, shit. Look at the animation on this. That's what I get. Yeah, I guess that attack isn't super telegraphed or anything. See, how far am I have to walk to get back? Not far at all, thank you. Let's do it. Good. Fuck me up. I dare you. Whoa. Okay. All right. Oh, it's in his hand. Oops, fuck. Yeah, a little more warning on that probably better for the first boss. Oops. See if I can get around it. That's better. Yeah, you have a little time on that one. I mean, it's predictable eventually. It was only 3 attacks so far, it looks like. I am hurting him, right? It's blinking, yeah. He's doing a special sound, yeah. Well, that number doesn't help me, okay, so I'm about to get just fucked up here. Let's do it. One more time. What's my being grabbed? I think I pull everything. Hey, guys. Alright. Ooh, whoops. So if I'm inside of him, I get to instantly cancel? Okay, so the best strategy then is to stand on the block and just fuck him up. No? Oops. I can't attack and shoot at the same time, so I think my best bet is just hammering the attack button. Huh? Attacks are fast there, but not always. Okay, something bad's gonna happen. Hit the hands on that guy. Oh shit. Oh man, alright. This guy's a gooder. Oh shit, health. Thank you. Okay, no, no thank you. Lucky as fuck there. Okay. Oh shit. It makes sense the hands push you off, but it's kind of just, it feels a little weird though, you know, you just get pushed into the wall. It's like, I don't know why I'm sliding off the hands sometimes? Oh, okay. I'll avoid that. Yeah, it just feels weird in the hands, just like out from underneath you. This game is really on in the air. I don't know. I feel like also this background stuff for these pedestals should not be the same color as the glidable geometry. I'm gonna keep getting jumping on. I'm gonna get this bug too. Again. Oof. There's health in. Oh, okay. What? That's probably a glitch? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna attack so fast right there, not really time. Fuck this one up. I keep doing it, damn. Alright. That's kind of annoying that I have to jump so much to kill this boss. This feels a little janky. Not janky, I don't know, that's how it works, but... That's like the first boss, it's even, I don't think I had to jump at all, he just walked back and forth and, big and that, and jumping kind of was helped out. I think I jump all the time to beat this guy, it just feels a little weird. Just because, like, it just doesn't make sense with the hands when you don't. It probably follows the player a little too fast, so I don't get much. By the time I already get up here, I don't have much time at all to stay in the hand and do stuff. Like, yeah, by the time I'm even able to land the hand, because I think I have to like perfectly space my jumps like that high or so. That seems a little ridiculous. Or just stand right in the middle, then do the jump, and then go on the hand. Alright. Just got a video game today. Alright. Got this far. Again. Oh, okay. That's right. Why am I able to cancel that? Just because I'm inside the enemy? Okay. Yeah, it's like slipping and throwing out the hands too. I'm gonna keep playing. I don't give up. I'm sorry I have to sit through all this shit. I'm probably not saying anything useful anyway. I found the zen of this boss. Yeah, doing early double jump cuts your lowest jump height, which is okay. But double jump really quickly as opposed to like getting the full delay. But that's pretty normal. I think you probably should probably have, you know, time the jumps correctly to get the most out of it, makes sense. There we go. Alright, don't stand in the fucking middle. Learn the lesson. I guess I can always... See, these spots are on the pillars, I guess. Took long to figure that out. Oh, he's pissed! I'm sorry, dude. Ooh! Ooh! Victory! Oh, oh, hey! Alright. No, I got it. This world of spamming attack and jump. I've been the whole time, yeah, killing these light orbs gives you the light spirits so you can get the health or whatever. Fuck off, dude! should've rolled. I love games you can dance at, it's just so fucking cool. Alright. So if I'm grounded inside an enemy, I can do attack forever. Not an airborne. I think that's a glitch. I'll make the assumption. Oh, that's not good. Come on. pants do not improve. More dashes. But yeah, not being able to fall makes it, having that little hang time there makes it a lot harder to get on the hands. Oops, except the time things are a bit different. You have to use jumps to get there. Oh, fuck off. The health bar would be nice. I'm not sure how much relative damage everything's doing. Let's make it also a little more intense, you know? Oh shit, sell! Thank you for playing, this is the end of the demo. You're welcome. Looks like you didn't get the demo fast enough. No, I'm a piece of shit, don't worry, dude. I might.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'll say... Yeah, Metroidvania stuff, it feels pretty good. a little too much hang time in some of the stuff. I feel that's just my preference, though. Boss could be better. You used all the classic Metroidvania enemies. They're neat. Yeah, I'm looking forward to, you know, making, like, a whole, you know, Metroidvania explorable levels. But it looks like all the pieces you got there so far are pretty good. Yeah, I think just calm down the boss a little bit. You know, a little simpler. I don't know. It's a little different. Because yeah, looks good so far. Animations are great. Things look great. Good palettes. I think you're doing as far as art goes for sure. All right, good shit. Keep it up. Blah blah blah.